funny how they're attracted to the boat.
No, I just called him.
He just called him. I can't believe he knows a call.
He's very smart. Just because their brain fits in half of a little spoon. You mean that doesn't make us smart? Looking at 8.5 million years, these guys have not needed to evolve. Not smarter than a lot of people are.
Going for a ride with us? Huh? You can go for a ride.
Fred, are you making this up as you go?
No. That's the crazy part about it. been out here as long as me. You know everybody out here, but first in the middle.
What's his name?
Fred.
Fred.
Come here, Fred.
Shh.
I don't get too close over there.
Yeah, that's a bad idea.
That's where you've been hiding out all day?
Look at you. Tony, sit down, please.
I can't see it. Are you curious?
Yeah.
So him and Chester fight all the time.
Oh, really?
Yep. This is their territory.
Yep.
It took you that long to react to that vibration.
You're kidding. He jumped up?
Yep.
Wow.
Get it?
Feet.
Yeah.
Mind you, this guy in the water, the rate of speed is 15 to 20 miles an hour.
Fast.
15 to 20 miles an hour. On land, he's known to be a racehorse.
They do like to eat it.
Yeah.
On this side. Man.
Really?
You
grab a thing and wiggle in the water like a worm. This guy might have a finger off, but you'll have dinner for the night. Those are Oscars in Amazon. These are from people letting their pets go on the canal, trying to give their pet a better life, and probably turned into a problem.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, these guys are better than me.
All those gators.
Island.
Where's mama?
She's on the other side.
She's on the other side. Look at the baby alligator. Oh.
So out of 10 years, she's had 4 litters.
Really?
And the 4 litters, this is the last one. Well, the first one I get to see. She had 56 of them.
Chewing on them?
Yeah, kind of like the American way. You turn 18 and get out of the house. Yeah. Uh-huh. You guys got 1 year.
They cannibalized them, eh?
Yeah.
And that's a whole bunch of them there now.
No, I'm going to bring some to the boat.
Okay.
This is an alien species.
Must be the only hungry one.
Hi, little guy.
How goes the alpha?
They could probably bite your finger too if you tried to pick them up, eh?
Probably.
So what's attracting them?
With vibration. It says they're very naive.
Oh.
We figured out that it's ice.
The birds don't bother them, eh?
No, not these guys.
No,
not the gray blue.
Yeah.
Make sure you got some good pictures of that coming.
They want you to work in even. And how long does it, are they, like, do they lay eggs like turtles?
Yeah, 25 to 60 of them.
And then how long, 60. Are they buried?
Yeah, so she makes
she'll bury them in that mound?
Mountain, and then layer some more vegetation on top, right? She just dumps the eggs inside of there. And then she'll wait 65 days so they start, you know.
Cracking open?
Making the noise, and then she'll open the nest and then let them come out.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. So this year I heard them calling from the nest before she opened it. Had enough time with a break in between tours. I dropped the people off, flew back out here. Got to watch it.
Oh, see, yeah. Can you imagine on, if you did have a YouTube channel of that?
Yeah.
That would be cool.
Slowly but surely. Once I learn in, then I'll be on it.
Right up on us. Yeah. Is it the male and the female?
That is the female. The male is actually sitting on the nest somewhere and I haven't located their nest yet. It's gotta be somewhere here.
Why don't you just come right on up? Say hello. There you go.
They're so pretty.
Yeah, I've been with her for about 5 years already. My mom was a lot cooler though. Sorry, girl. Territory. These birds have their own territory. So every 100 yards, looking out 100 feet to 150 feet, let's say. Somewhere here, so she likes it.
Why don't you just come right on up? Say hello. There you go.
They're so pretty.
Yeah, I've been with her for about 5 years already. My mom was a lot cooler though. Sorry, girl.
Is that the one that was by the alligator? How can you tell? They all look alike.
What, the birds?
Yeah.
There's only two of these birds in this island, their territory. That's a catfish?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Bunch of different catfish.
Get it for the fish.
Yeah.
The fish got that one.
That's great. Did a little gator first start come out?
The gator, yeah.
Yeah. Keep messing around, Jack. One of these fish are going to take you in.
Be careful. Look at him standing on the lily pad.
And then the gator.
See, where are the fish?
I see the fish over there.
Yeah. Now at this stage, they don't
catfish.
Bother each other.
Some more gators right there. You said I was telling you about the fish and the vibrations. You got two more babies right in front of the boat.
Man, you just come right up, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Two more babies. Here's one. Oh, he's really little.
His funny. I had a catfish.
You're
tiny. And a gator. A baby gator.
Where's the other guy? Here he comes.
Look at the catfish down there.
Now where's Nubby?
1, 2, 3. Did the gators get any, or they just came over and
come over the vibration for the fish? You don't make friends with alligators, you make friends with fish. Fish try. Drink the water before you jump in.
They're looking for the food. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 birds are sitting right here. 1, 2, 3 gators at least.
Well, come right on.
What the birds are getting.
Yeah. Get it for the fish.
Yeah.
The fish got that one. The gator, yeah.
Keep messing around, Jack. One of these fish are going to take you in.
Be careful. I'm standing on the willy.
Oh, look at the fish. The gator and the fish. Yeah. That's a big catfish. Wow. There. Look at him.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, several of them. Look at that. And then the gator.
See, where are the fish?
I see the fish over there.
Yeah. Now at this stage,
they're all catfish.
Bother each other.
Some more gators right there. You said something about the fish and the vibrations. You got two more babies right in front of the boat.
Man, you just come right up, don't you?
Oh, yeah. More babies. There's one. Oh, he's really little.
It's funny how the catfish and the gator, little baby gator.
There's the other guy. Here he comes.
Look at the catfish down there.
Yeah, where's Nubby?
1, 2, 3. Did the gators get any, or they just came over and
come over the vibration for the fish? You don't make friends with alligators, you make friends with fish. Fish attract alligators. No matter where you are in the world, if you have a crocodilian species in your area, you feed the fish, the alligators will come over. So, if you don't want to get eaten by an alligator, check the water before you jump in.
Yeah. You're looking for the food. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 birds are sitting right here. And 1, 2, 3 gators at least. Okay.
Alright. Very neat. Stop.
Okay.
Just a light sprinkle. Duck. Kevin. Thanks, that was fun. Oh, jeez.
That will be something you take home. You guys just lived here.
All right, babe, that was fun.